What's up, everybody? This is Gomez, the comic collector, with the unboxing purchase or like an AOK from Spidey Fan. I have not yet looked at it, aka Spidey Fam. You know, I have been MIA for a little bit on YouTube. I've been busy on the grind. Catch me on Instagram. I have a little more time on that. I've been just grinding. Finally, gonna take some time off in a few days. So, happy about that. Trying to organize my shit. But, yeah, just I'm glad if everybody's watching, you'll apologize for the late delays, but it is what it is. It's life. These right here, these are actually, I just got recently, the 1/25 Spider-Geddons, issue 1 and 2. I'm loving it, and you'll try to get those variants when I can at the cheap, at a decent price. But let's get this package open real quick. Let's see what we got back from this bad boy. I don't even know what I got. I know I'm getting, like, kind of like reached out to him. He gave me a fair price. You know, he's great guy on Instagram. I think I do a lot more stuff on Instagram now than I do on YouTube. I've been this just hit, man. It's a lot easier. Well, it's a lot easier than what it is. But let me see. Whoa. Let's see. So. The Realm, Return of Bruce Wayne 136. Nice, bro. Nice. Let me see. I don't think I even have this. They hooked it up with the Bruce Wayne, Return of Bruce Wayne 136. Beautiful covers. Beautiful. These are Andy Kubert art too as well. Andy Kubert does the exterior art. Appreciate it, Spidey Fan. Appreciate it, brother. And this is the one I wanted right here. Oosh! Bam! That's beautiful, beautiful stuff. Everybody, broski, you know, if you know me, reach out to Spidey Fan. Spidey Fan, sum him up. I'll leave his link below. But this is a little AOK slash purchase from Spidey Fan. Like I said, he gave me a sweet deal. Could not pass that bad boy up. Y'all know about this one. This was the NYCC foil exclusive. So yeah, just appreciate it, Spidey Fam. You know, I try to do more videos. Try to do more if I can. I've been collecting like crazy, but I've been having no time to throw them videos out. I've been just hustling. But you know, I wanted to put this 3 to 5 minute video, support him, and show him that, you know, I finally opened my goddamn package. I know it's been a minute. But I've gotten some more, a few comics and stuff, a few slabs. I'll probably throw a video up probably this weekend coming up. But take a look for that. Me and my daughter are going to throw one up. But we'll see if we got time. It's life, you know. But I appreciate it, Spidey Fam. Let's get it. It's Gomez, comic collector. Everybody broski, you already know me. Let's get this shit. Let's go. Have a good day and have a great weekend if you're watching this motherfucker. Peace.